Just seems to be gearing up for another agitation. Jat seems to be gearing up for another agitation. In a fresh warning, the All India Jat Reservation Committee has said that either their demands are met or they launch their agitation afresh on June 5th. Keeping this in mind, the state government and police have started mobilizing security forces at various places. Haryana police sources say that police personnel and paramilitary forces were being stationed in sensitive districts like Sonipat, Rohtak, Jhajjar, Jind and Fatehabad to ensure law and order. Haryana police sources say that police personnel and paramilitary forces were being stationed in sensitive districts like Sonipat, Rohtak, Jhajjar, Jind and Fatehabad to ensure law and order. The order has been issued following apprehensions of violence during the renewed Jat agitation. There are chances that some agitators, hooligans and antisocial elements may cause damage to roads, railway tracks, water sources and powerhouses in view of the stay ordered by the Punjab and Haryana High Court on the Haryana government's decision to grant reservation to Jats and five other communities in jobs and education institutions under the newly created backward class C category. Section 144 has been imposed and the order would remain effective for 60 days from May 28th to July 27th. As many as 30 people were killed and 320 injured and property worth hundreds of crores of rupees was destroyed during the violent agitation in February this year.